Hey guys, I am back with another video, and today I'm going to be washing some yellow rags. And they're actually... Wow. You won't believe those rags, guys. They are probably, like, dirty. I don't know what they're used for, but they are very dirty. Black spots everywhere. So I'm probably gonna use this detergent, guys. It's called Tide with Oxy. I think I'm gonna use these. Hold on. So, it's probably like the new series of the Tide, guys. And it smells fantastic. Just like that. This is not a medium load. So, this is enough for that. Also, no fabric softener as their rags. Looks like these have never been washed in months, guys. At least it's April, guys. He's never been washed. Did not add a lot of soap. I want to see how well they do. Thank you. I used a small, a pretty small amount of detergent, guys, so it should not add a lot. Sheet as well. No dryer sheet. Also, when drying those rags, no dryer sheet, guys. Ah, shoot, hold on. Taking a break from school. Okay, I did use a perfect amount. I know there's still some soap, but I used a perfect amount.
Perfect.
But guys, I'm just taking a break from school today. Telling us that I don't have school today, so this should be the best time I can probably make a few videos for today. Oh lord, here we go. Why is my washing machine shaking, guys? Is it because it's not leveled right? Could that be? I have those feet on there. It's shaking. Crazy, crazy, crazy. All right, off to the first furnace. Wow. This is my favorite part, guys. me take a look at this. It just splashes it. Oh, yeah, stamps on can't tumble.
I wash my comforter on the bedding side.
This washer, we had it for 3 years. It's probably bought on July 22nd, 2019. It's bought from Best Buy. Because I still like this. So if you notice the dryer on the right side, it was the, we had the exact same washer, but like, this model's better than the other ones. I read the manufactured date on there, and it says it was manufactured in 2018. I bought it, but I felt like this one's the top model. This was the top model before the other one's been released. There we go, now I see some tumbling. Uh-oh. By the way, I used to have a washer matching. I used to have a Samsung matching. The other one was, the other machine I used to have was that matches the dryer. And I replaced it with this one because it was starting to leak after like 8 years. And I think there was like a hole on something, which is why it has been leaked. And it's probably, both machines were, both of them were bought in 2011. And this machine was bought in July 22nd, 2019. We ordered it, and it has been delivered in July 22nd. It was probably one of the great machines out there. Yeah, it's doing the Listen. Now it needs to be leveled now. Probably not shaking this time. Good. This thing's quiet. The motor in this machine is really quiet. So that the bearings are still acting great. And I also do remember the 42H models. Recently, I received a comment by somebody saying, "When am I going to replace the washer?" And I couldn't answer that. And I asked my mom, and she said, "When it breaks, it's never going to be replaced." It does fantastic. You know, I don't know what will happen if I put fabric softener in those rags. Because they're gonna make it soft? That's what this is? I don't know. Hold on. Felt a lot deeper than I thought. last bit. Yeah. Yeah, probably they're old at this point. I think I'm gonna have to throw them away. I mean, they did good. It's like they've been, like, I throw them to dust them. I guess I need to throw those away. That one did good. So probably... I think that one just came off. So I think at least only one rag that didn't clean. So everything got cleaned except for this one rag right there. I think I'm gonna either rewash it or just throw this one away. Alright, thanks for watching.